major bust at Kennedy Airport. Customs officials say a shipment from Hong Kong contained 100,000 counterfeit face masks. Authorities say they seized the masks during two different busts on December 2nd and on the 8th. And they say the phony N95 masks could have wound up at hospitals or nursing homes. U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers say they have found more than 14 million faulty masks since the pandemic broke out.